Sona, huh? Alright. Let's take a look at it. Oof. Okay. That is an AP heavy team. So weird, sometimes they don't. Oh, they're just late looking. Okay. The matchups. That was sexy, babe. Real sexy.
Shinks.
Here, you should do. You should cosplay this Bloodstone Lissandra. Come look at this real quick.
I don't like Lissandra.
Okay, fine.
She's like
fine.
She's a little too rock hard for my taste.
All right.
Oh, I missed it.
Yep, it's too late. Yeah. I didn't get a shot of that, which is sad, but that's okay. I'll take it. I'll 100% take it.
Today, huh?
We just got wrecked. Got these guys, but that was not good. I went in way too low. It was my fault. Worked well, but I got the kill, which is not the best.
God, it smells bad over here.
You farting over there?
Cats are heating it up.
I've never known the cats to heat it up before, so I.
With them enough, apparently. It is hot over here. Like an oven.
I feel like you're blaming this on the cats.
Oh, no, she's under the table.
And I do not think that it's the cats.
You know what? You don't need to have me like an asshole.
All right, I'll take it. So I had a fairly shameful tower dive early game, but I made up for it with some sweet plays. Super sweet. The sweetest. Damn.
That's a lot of DPs.
A lot of DPs.
Dicks,
babe.
Lots of dicks.
Oh, lots of dicks? Wait, you've got 4,000 dick photos? How did you get that? I haven't sent you that many dick photos.
1,956. I gotta make sure your dick's the best one, you know?
Oh. Yeah, I suppose. I mean, that does make sense. In a weird, weird way. Wow. All right. Thank you. otters? I believe so.
Like a sea otter?
Yeah.
Maybe like a legitimate
pet? Yeah. I think so.
I feel like it's an exotic animal.
I mean, you can own ferrets, and those are kind of the same thing.
I feel like a sea otter, you know, you gotta have like the right kind of facility. Always needs to be in water.
Mm-hmm. But I mean, at the same time, like I feel like otters are basically just water ferrets.
Okay, first of all, otters are clearly better than water ferrets. They don't smell like asshole.
Well. I do know.
Abu is way cuter than Momo, though. Momo is fucking crazy.
Look, Momo is the shit. Momo is just literally the Snoop Dogg of the Avatar universe. Like, it's, you just need to get over it.
Shut up. Oh, my gosh. Oh, Jesus. Seven emails. What happened? I left one at five. There's no excuse for that.
You think you're going to get this turret, but you not. Thank you. The shield. There's double shields. That range. There it is. Okay. Did it. I went too close at the end and I dove a tower like a shitty player in the beginning. Other than that, that was a really good game. Yes. Boom. See? There you go. You got more damage than Trist and Mundo. Oh man, that was a really high damage game. Then here, I'll show you. Going into match history. Let's take a look at that game. Right? No runes. So Aftershock, damage dealt, 1150, nothing super special. Life conditioning, 60% active. Vitalize, Scorch, 449, not... Oh shit, oh, that's why I was lagging in mana a little bit. Alright, well...